Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on how to block and unblock Pinterest users and accounts. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you block an account on Pinterest, they will no longer be able to follow you, message you, or interact with your pins. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open up pinterest.com in a web browser and open the account that you would like to block. Click on the three dots button on the left of the page and select Block. Click Block again on the pop-up. Tap OK. That account has now been blocked. To unblock a Pinterest account on PC, open up the account that you want to unblock. Below their name, there is an Unblock button. Click on that. They have now been unblocked. They will be able to follow you, message you, and interact with your pins again. I will now show you how to block and unblock Pinterest accounts on mobile. Open the Pinterest app and find the account you would like to block. Tap on the three dots button on the right below the account name. Tap Block from the menu that appears. Tap Block again to confirm. That account is now blocked. To block a business account is the same steps but looks a bit different, so I will show you how to do that now. Open up the business account that you would like to block. Tap on the flag icon from the top left corner. Then tap Block from the menu that appears at the bottom. Tap Block again to confirm. That account has now been blocked. To unblock a Pinterest account on mobile, open up the account that you want to unblock. Tap on the Unblock button below their name, then tap Unblock again to confirm. Again, to do this on a business account is the same steps but will look slightly different, so I will show you how to do it. Open up the business account that you would like to unblock. Tap the Unblock button from the top right corner. Then tap Unblock again to confirm. That account has now been unblocked. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Pinterest tips and tricks.